else we'll learn today. So fun in every way. B-I-S-O-U-S. Chef Bisous.
Hi, mini chefs. I'm Chef Bisous. It's so great to see you back in my magical kitchen, where today we're going to make some out-of-this-world crispy marshmallow planets and learn all about the planets in our solar system. Magic Micro, let's talk about planets. What is a planet? A planet is like a big round ball that floats way up in the sky, even higher than the clouds and much further away than the moon. They are so far away that they can be hard to see. But we have special tools called telescopes that help us see really far away. We live on a planet, it's called Earth. And we have neighbors. In total, there are 8 planets in our neighborhood, including Earth, and they all circle around the Sun. The Sun and all the planets together are called our solar system. The planets closest to the Sun, like Earth, are made of rock. The ones far away are much bigger than the rocky ones, and they are made of clouds and gases. Today, we'll be creating each of the 8 planets out of tasty treats and learning about each as we decorate them. Before we begin, let's gather our tasty ingredients. Magic Micro, which ingredients will we need for today's recipe? We'll need marshmallows, crispy rice cereal, butter, and any toppings you'd like to decorate the different planets. I'll be using colored sprinkles and some icing. Thank you, Magic Micro. Along with these, we'll also need a spoon, a mixing bowl, and some lollipop sticks. Oh, there goes our safety chime. Magic Micro is reminding us that safety comes first in the kitchen. Please make sure you have a grown-up with you while making this recipe, especially when melting the butter, which can be very hot. Whenever we cook, it's important that we wash our hands since we'll be touching food. Let's head to the sink to wash our hands and sing our special hand-washing song.
Let's start the flow. Splishy, splashy water, ready, set, go. Squirt out some soap, just a little bit. Rub your hands together, make some bubbles with it. Scrub-a-dub-dub, it's our hand washing song. Healthy and clean all day long. Now dry those hands.
Magic Micro, what's the first ingredient? Butter! Let's take 1.5 tablespoons of butter and melt it over low heat. Okay, it looks like it's all melted. Magic Micro, what's our next delicious ingredient? Marshmallows! Yum! I'm going to add 20 marshmallows to our pot. We need to stir until they've melted as well. Now, let's put the mixture into our bowl. Magic Micro, what's our next ingredient? Crispy rice cereal. Now let's add 3 cups of our crispy rice cereal to our bowl. 1, 2, 3. Time to mix it all together and make sure you do it quickly before it hardens. Now it's time to make 8 crispy rice balls, 1 for each of the planets in our solar system. We'll need a variety of sizes, and we'll also need to add a lollipop stick to each of them as we make them. Keep in mind that this mixture is very sticky. There we go. The first and most important part of our solar system is our sun. Now it's time to add our planets. Magic Micro, what's the first planet in our solar system? Mercury. Mercury is the first of the 4 rocky planets closest to the sun. Because it's so close to the sun, Mercury gets very, very hot during the day, but at night it gets really, really cold. Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system. It's even smaller than our moon. It's also gray like our moon. Which of these crispy rice balls could we pick for Mercury? That's right, this little guy here is perfect because it's the smallest one. Let's add some clear sprinkles to decorate. It's now ready to join our solar system. Let's put it right here near the sun. Magic Micro, what's the second planet in our solar system? Venus. Venus is also a rocky planet. It's covered in yellowy-orange clouds that are very thick. These thick clouds trap all the heat inside. Because of that, it gets really hot there, even hotter than your oven. I think this crispy rice ball would be perfect. Time to add our yellowy-orange sprinkles to it. Now, the third planet from the sun is my favorite of the planets because it's where we live. Do you know the name of our planet? That's right, it's Earth. Earth is the perfect distance away from the sun. It's not too hot, not too cold. Because of that, animals and people like us can live on Earth. It has big oceans of water and lots of land where we can play and explore. It's also a rocky planet. Earth is actually really similar in size to Venus. So I think this crispy rice ball would be ideal. Let's coat this crispy rice ball in blue sprinkles to represent all of the water on this planet. Now we can add some green icing to represent the land. Our fourth and final rocky planet is Mars. Mars is very dusty and very cold. Woo! Scientists believe that a long time ago, there might have been water on Mars, just like we have now on Earth. Mars is smaller than the other planets, but not quite as small as Mercury. Which of these crispy rice balls could we use for Mars? Great, this one is perfect. Mars is known as the red planet, so this would be a good time to coat it in some red sprinkles. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. These are our four rocky planets. But in our solar system, we also have four planets made of big, gassy clouds. Magic Micro, what's the first of our gassy planets? Jupiter. Jupiter is a huge, colorful planet with swirling clouds and storms. It's the biggest of our planets in our solar system, so big that all of the other planets could fit inside of it. It also has a big giant red spot. Which of these do you think we should use for Jupiter? That's right. This one here is definitely the biggest. I'm going to use these orange and yellow sprinkles to decorate it. Let's not forget to add its famous red spot. These red sprinkles will do the trick. Magic Micro, what's our next gassy planet? Saturn. Saturn is the second largest planet in our solar system. And like Jupiter, it's a gas giant. Saturn is very special because it has beautiful rings around it. These rings look like they're made of shiny dust and ice. Which one of these should we use for Saturn? Great idea. We can start decorating with yellow and crystal sprinkles. And next, we'll add some icing around it to represent the rings. We only have two planets left. The seventh planet is Uranus. All the planets spin around in a circle, but Uranus is different because it spins on its side. Scientists say that a big object, maybe another planet, once bumped into Uranus and knocked it on its side. It's very cold and far away from us. Uranus is a big, cold planet made of gas and ice. Uranus has rings too, but they're not as easy to see as Saturn's. We'll use this crispy rice ball here to represent Uranus. Let's cover it with blue and crystal sprinkles. We can add a thinner icing ring too. Magic Micro, can you tell us our eighth and final planet?
Neptune.
Neptune is also a big planet made of gas and ice.
It's really, really windy there. The winds are the strongest in our solar system. Way windier than the windiest day here on Earth.
Let's grab our final crispy rice ball. We'll need to coat it in blue sprinkles. Now to place it right here at the end, the eighth and final planet, and furthest one from the sun.
And there we go, our solar system.
Perfect timing, Sous Chef Encore is here.
Hi, Chef Bisous. Whoa, what have you and the mini chefs been making over there?
Hi, Sous Chef Encore. Today, my mini chefs and I learned about the eight planets, and we made them out of a mixture of crispy rice cereal and marshmallows.
Those look so yummy.
You don't by chance have a song about planets, do you?
You bet I do. Magic Micro, work your magic. You can sing and dance along if you know this song.
Mercury is first by the sun. Venus is hot, cloudy, and no fun. Earth is the third rock, our cozy home. Mars is dusty, red, and cold. Planets, planets, rocky planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Planets, planets, rocky planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Jupiter's a giant gassy world. Saturn has great rings around they whirl. Uranus is blue, green, and on its side. Neptune is windy, the last in line. Planets, planets, gassy planets. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Planets, planets, gassy planets. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
And at the center of it all, a big, bright, shining hot ball, warming the planets near and far. It's our sun, the solar system star.
Planets, planets, there are eight planets, orbiting round and round our sun. Planets, planets, there are eight planets, orbiting round and round our sun. Oh!
Helpful in remembering all of the eight planets and what makes each of them so special. Thanks, Sous Chef Encore.
Always a pleasure, Chef Bisous.
What do you think about heading back to the kitchen and giving our crispy marshmallow planets a taste?
I thought you'd never ask. Magic Micro, can you please send us back to the kitchen?
Thanks, Magic Micro.
This kitchen is pretty messy. There are so many sprinkles. Let's quickly tidy up before we try a bite.
Sounds good to me.
Tidy, 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 everyone should clean. Tidy, 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 part of the routine. Tidy, 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 put your things away. Tidy, 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 for another day.
Thank you for joining me today to learn about the planets while we made crispy marshmallow treats. As always, a yummy dish deserves a chef's kiss.
Now these are stellar.
We can't wait to learn and cook with you again next time.